pitfalls of trying to sell without a Realtor. Nearly 9 out of 10 homeowners are assisted by a real estate agent when selling their home. Why? There are many pitfalls in trying to sell on your own. Here are some things to consider if you're thinking about going it alone. Setting the right price. Overpriced homes don't sell. On the other hand, no one wants to risk underpricing their home. Availability. Are you going to be available on short notice to show the property to prospective buyers? Speaking of buyers, how are you going to determine if a buyer is qualified to get the financing they'll need to buy your home? Negotiating skills. It takes specialized experience to negotiate a home sale. How familiar are you with reviewing contracts and negotiating contingencies? Exposure to buyers. Most buyers start their home search online, and most buyers work with a Realtor. How are you going to attract those buyers? Before you take on the challenge of selling on your own, consult with a Realtor. They can assist you in many ways and help you sell your home for the best possible price in the shortest amount of time.